you know you're not too far away from me. You're in light when it's my dark. I know this distance makes it hard for us to see. I've been waiting so long. I've been waiting.
Hey guys! So welcome to another vlog on our channel, and today we are in South Goa!
After reaching South Goa, we checked into our resort Alila Diwa, which is located in the Majorda area at a 20 minutes drive from the Dabolim airport. This is a luxurious resort which is surrounded by paddy fields on the sides and has an infinity pool to dive for. Post the check-in formalities, we spent some time in our room before heading for the Gonsoa beach, which is next to the Alila Diwa resort. The dinner for the evening was at Spice Studio, the in-house Goan and North Indian speciality restaurant at Alila Diwa. We were happy to interact with the chef Edia Kota and have the special Goan chicken curry prepared by her. The next day started early as we had plans to explore Old Goa. After a sumptuous breakfast at Vivo, the multi-cuisine restaurant at Alila, we headed out. Our ride for the day was arranged by Alila, and the first stop for the day was Basilica of Bom Jesus. This is one of the oldest church in Goa and is known to have the model remains of St. Francis Xavier. The church is also a UNESCO World Heritage Site and is genuinely one of the most Instagrammable places in Old Goa. Right next to Basilica of Bom Jesus is the Sea Cathedral Church. Next in line was the St. Augustine Tower, just before the lunch.
So we are at Caravilla Cafe for our lunch, and this place is really cute. Just check this out, it's a very small cafe, but you can definitely come here if you're a coffee lover, and we're gonna try some of their coffees, and if you want some pasta.
Vandana, sunrise, and this guy is up for that.
Post an entire day of scouting Old Goa, all we needed was a relaxing massage. We went for a Balinese massage at the Alila Spa and surely could not have asked for anything better. After a light dinner at Vivo, called it a day. The next day was being Columbus when we went out to explore South Goa on our own. The first stop for the day was Kolwa Beach, another mesmerizing and serene beach in South Goa, which was utterly peaceful.
So today is our last day in Goa, and today we are exploring South Goa on our own. So we are at Kolwa Beach, which is on a distance of somewhere around 7 kilometers from our resort Alila Diwa.
Next up was a long ride to the Briganza Pereira house in the Chandor area in South Goa. This house is known for the antiques it has from the Portuguese era and has also been shown in various Bollywood movies like Singham. As it was time for us to head back home post a week-long trip to Goa, we headed out for the airport.
That's it for this vlog, and because it was pouring the entire day, बहुत बारिश हुई, तो कुछ ऐसी जगहें थी साउथ गोवा की जो हमने मिस कर दी. Also, while watching this vlog, do let us know that what are the places you want us to visit on our next trip in Goa.
And what are your recommendations for South Goa especially? Because North Goa we have explored mainly, but South Goa is some parts that have been left.
And don't forget to like the video, and please, please, please subscribe to our channel if you haven't done that.